Hey folks, Bull Cephas here. Welcome back. So last episode, at the end of the episode, the game crashed. But luckily it was right at the end when the recorder was saying that was enough. So we're going to be picking up where we left off on the bridge. I had to start it from here because it's hard to start the recording while running. So here we go. Some of this stuff I suck at. Something I gotta try and grab a hold of at that point. Here we go again.
We're taking fire. Everybody get the fire down.
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous!
Why can't I grab a hold of that dynamite? Crap. I can't see where to go. I was trying to grab a hold of that dynamite. I can't.
Everybody get to higher ground!
Thank you. good with shooting him in the head, dude. He's the one flying the helicopter.
Laura! Laura!
No. No.
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
Not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close.
I think that was a little foreshadowing there to be trying to turn her into a lesbian.
What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
All those years ago.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Should have gone with them.
Alright, lots of stuff here, but I need to find the camp. That's just a day camp. God dang it. I need to find a way to...
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Ross would have said. He's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this. Pistol's fully up, well, at least 80%. There's an achievement for that, but... This Chinese dagger is extremely old. Dad had a similar one in his collection, dating from 854 BC.
Thank you.
your hide and come out! Show yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you!
Well, there's arrows conveniently placed all over the place.
Stay focused. Just keep moving. Stay focused.
ain't gonna find anyone up here.
Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails our shores will be the last ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
Looks like there's three dudes. Button wasting all those grenades.
Oh,
fast travel now. Got a skill point. So we can go back to Shanty Town and find all that stuff, finally. Upgrades or anything? Nope. Shanty Town. That's what I was wanting to do for a while now. All right, let's check the map. GPS over there, GPS there. So. Over there. Oh, show me right on top of it. Alright, so I know I gotta destroy those air raid sirens, but I don't know what the laid to rest is still. I think I know where at least one is. Thank you. There it is. Awesome. Oh, it was just a crow. For more air raid sirens. Oops. Ouch. She sort of missed. Thank you.
My patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her, the Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen, and soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen, while I search for the key.
What the heck? I thought there was something more. Ah. see it. Easier to spot those things when it's dark. I'm right on top of one. Found a thing. Alright, so I still gotta figure out what that other challenge is. Oops, wrong button. So there's one over here. Alright, so I got one more GPS, and then I gotta figure out what the laid the rest is. Back behind her. Alright, so I'm right on top of it. Is it down below? There it is. Alright, well, the PlayStation's saying that's it for this episode. So be safe out there. Be good to each other. Take care of yourself. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.